sitting in the broadcast box with us. He's travelled down from the north. Tommy Radonikis, a very good evening to you.
Ray, it's great to be here again, mate, and to Sean Berrigan. I've thought about this all week. You know what he should do? Go back to the old style. He's got to try to get Johns whenever he can. He's got to pull his ear, pull his nose, push his forearm, right, and he's got to really upset him. He's got to verbal him. One thing about Johns, we know he can't fight. Well, he can't fight.
You're not suggesting that the world's greatest player should be bashed out of this game, are you?
Well, if they want to win, I do, yeah.
That'll do me.
Well, what are we, to be fair, Nigam, aren't we? He's got to get a little bit more aggressive. Johnsy can't fight. What, remember that State of Origin when Goddard gave it to him? Bozo.
Yeah, I'm listening.
When Goddard, remember, I sent out the word cattle dog and... Remember that, Ray?
I remember
that. And poor old Steve Menzies hadn't got a bad bone in his body. He's put his head up and said, "Oh, not the cursed cattle dog." Seriously, yeah. I really mean that. That's what he's got to do. We've got to pester him. He really has, Boz. We used to do that against the Poms and all that, Queensland.
Yeah, that was 30 years ago.
Well, you started again.